Good afternoon. Another drive-through with Don. So good to see you. One reason I wanted to talk to you, we've got a potential client, and we were talking to the leadership team, and they work with a very exclusive clientele that expects a lot out of them. It's a very demanding organization, very, very demanding business that they're in. And in the course of doing this, they actually do a great job. They're at the top of their game. They're recognized nationally in terms of what they do. However, one of the concerns they have is they don't take time to slow down and stop. They don't take time individually or as a team necessarily to look at what they're doing, how they're doing it. So even though they're performing very well, they believe looking 3 to 5 years down the road to maintain their abilities, to maintain their capability, not burn people out, to make sure that all the generations and the different people at the different locations are able to come together and feed each other, not just with intellectual content, but also emotionally, spiritually, from a value standpoint, would make a big difference. So as I look at that, so many organizations we talk to are about producing results now, and that's very important. But also, what are you doing now that's going to make sure that in 3 years, 5 years, you'll still be producing results, and it won't be through forced change, it won't be through a market change, but more will it be through you driving the market, driving what happens differently. We very much believe this is critical, and it takes a lot of effort to be able to cause that to happen, but it also can give a great vision and tie very well to business values and to people's personal purpose if you do it right. So if your team doesn't have a 3 to 5 year vision and clarity of where they're trying to go, if they don't stop and smell the roses isn't quite the right phrase, but to look at what they're doing and how they're doing it for the long term, you might be missing something both now in terms of your results and long term. Be glad to chat with you about this. My name is Don Hadley, 919-368-9008. Thank you.